My father has always been inspiration to me. From since my childhood only, he wanted me to become a professional footballer. The best thing I have that I never really give up on the field. I never like to lose. I was really very excited and happy that one of the most successful club in Indian football were came looking for me. They were the most successful club in Indian football and they have the most professional setup. I thought this will be the right decision for me to improve as a footballer, and it will be very good for my professional career also. I am very happy to be here with the BFC family. I never felt this is the new place for me. Everyone here welcomed me very well. Würzburg Blues are the best fan base. They are the loudest fan base in the country. I am very excited to play in front of them in Kantirawa. And whenever I played against Bengaluru FC in the past, I think they are the very good. They are always behind me. They always support their players. And yeah, I am very excited to play in front of them. I feel lucky already to be part of this club in my this short professional career, and I think I have learned a lot whichever coach I have played under, or all the great players, all the great teammates I ever had in those clubs. I think those learning experience will help me to give my best for BFC. I hope I can help them winning titles, and I'm looking forward to achieve a great thing with the club.